हेलो क्लास चिल्ड्रेन, ऑल आर सेफ एट होम। यस, टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ। ओके, विल कंटिन्यू विद अवर क्लास चिल्ड्रेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज अबाउट एक्सरे। ओके, व्हाट एक्सरे? एक्स फॉर एक्सरे। ओके, यू कैन सी द एक्सरे पिक्चर्स हियर, राइट? कैन यू सी? यस। Okay, so we'll see what do you mean by X-ray, why it is being taken, and what are the benefits from the X-ray. Okay, so X-ray makeup, X-radiation, a form of electromagnetic waves. Okay, X-ray makes up X-radiation. It shows the radiation. Okay, so from a form of electromagnetic waves. Okay, X-ray imaging creates pictures of the inside of our body. X-ray imaging creates pictures of the inside of our body. Okay, what does X-ray will show? The images inside our body, what is there? Okay, like the bones. Okay, and the other internal organs. Okay, and when you take the X-ray, it helps to know the conditions, to diagnose the conditions or injuries inside our body. Say if you fall and if you break your bones or if you have sprained, how can you know? Yeah, by seeing from the outer part, we can't make out whether it is fractured or there will be a airline crack or it may be a sprain, like that. Okay, or in the bones, if there is any breakage of the bones or ligament tear, like that, when we take an X-ray, then only we can know what has happened inside our body, the bones, okay, and the internal organs. That to know the images of the internal body, so the X-ray has been taken, so we can see very clearly. Okay, a special machine or a small amount of consisting radiation. Okay, it will have a machine. With the help of the machine, we are going to take the X-ray. Okay. When you take the X-ray, the radiation will pass through your body. Okay, and it will capture the special, the parts, or there will be a special device which will capture our inside images. Okay, in the inside parts of the body, and it will give the image to us. It will be like this. Okay, so if you see from the outer part, children, see here, now you can see like this, right? You can't see what is happening inside the body. If I have fallen, I can't see the inside the bone. Can you see? No, right? Yes. So when you take the X-ray, you can see the bones clearly. You can see. See, if you see in the outside, can you see all these parts? No, right? Yes. In the X-ray, we can see the internal parts with the help of the radiation. Okay. Then this is a upper limb. What it is? It is a upper limb. The upper limb consists the arm, the forearm, and the hand. That is called as upper limb. This is a lower limb. Lower limb means the part in your leg which have the upper leg, lower leg, and the foot. Okay, so you know, children, what is X-ray? X-ray is a makeup of X radiation. You can take X-ray with the help of the radiation, okay, which has a form of electromagnetic waves. So the X-ray imaging creates pictures of the inside of our body. As I told you, the X-ray will show the inside parts, inside our body, what is been happen. Okay. The most familiar use of x-rays is checking for broken bones. The x-ray is mainly helpful to know about the broken bones. Okay, understood? So when you fall or if you get injured inside, you will go for the x-ray. Okay, hope you have understood, children. Children, can you see this is a x-ray machine where it helps to take the x-rays. Okay, next you can see or watch a video how x-ray machine is being used.